In this video, we will show you how to take backup of Outlook.com emails, calendars, contacts and tasks to your local hard drive or computer successfully in a safe and secure manner. We bring you one of the best solution with SysTools Outlook.com backup tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in taking backup of all the emails of Outlook.com along with its attachment files. And also let the user download emails from country-specific accounts as well. Supports downloading public domain Microsoft accounts such as Hotmail.com, Live.com and Outlook.com. And the resultant Outlook.com PST backup file is supported in all the Outlook versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. MS Outlook installation is necessary to backup Outlook.com calendars. Use app password to sign into tool if two-step verification is enabled or turn off two-step verification. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The tool opens with a user-friendly interface. You can choose desired language from the drop-down on top. Then enter username and password in the respective field options below. Before clicking login, make sure that if two-step verification is enabled, you have to use app password to sign in, or you can turn off two-step verification. Click the link below to follow the steps in detail. Now let's click login to proceed further. In the next window, you can see multiple options to choose. Here you can choose multiple export formats like PST, PDF, Mailbox, EML, MSG, VCF and ICS. Let's choose PST option in our example. You can also choose different categories like emails, calendars, or contacts, depending on your requirements. By default, the output files will be saved on desktop. You can choose browse button to change destination. Make sure that you choose a location which is having enough space. Below you can enable delete after download option to delete emails from Outlook.com server after taking backup. You can choose apply filter option for selective data backup. In order to backup any particular folder, simply use the folder filter option. Date filter option on the other hand, can be selected for taking backup of emails according to certain date range. After choosing desired options, hit Start button below to initiate the file backup process. Now you can see file backup in progress, you can see further details as well. After the process completes successfully, click OK. Let's check out the output files. You can click destination path link here to see the export report along with the output files. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any queries, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.